A truck fire shut down a busy area truck stop tonight. Firefighters are still at the Country Express in Bellevue, just off State Highway 172. The fire burned out a semi-trailer's cab and also damaged the trailer itself. The Brown County Sheriff's Department says it's not yet clear what sparked the fire. No one was hurt.